University is redefining financial literacy with a new course called The Money Thing. Here's the coming attraction.
The following preview is rated R for real-world audiences. In a world of endless possibilities, financial decisions are lurking everywhere. Sometimes life comes at you hard and fast. Coming this semester to a classroom near you. Vanquish student loans. Get a grip on your credit score. Become a part of the money thing. The choice is yours.
The idea is to encourage students to make smart financial decisions before and during college by offering a four-credit course as part of the university's core curriculum. Paul Hennigan is president of Point Park University. Steve Tanzilli is dean of the Rowland School of Business. And Austin Brooks is a student and a recent graduate at Point Park. Welcome. Good to have you all here.
Thank you.
Thank you, sir.
Yeah, Paul, we talked about this months ago, and you told me a little bit about this course and how you were so excited about it. Why is Point Park offering a course in financial literacy?
Well, what we've realized, Bill, is that every child needs to be taught everything he or she learns throughout life. And so just because children graduate from high school and go on to college doesn't mean they have to stop learning how to do things. So when we were little kids, we had to be taught how to cross the street. Now we have to teach our kids not to text when they cross the street. When they get to college, they have to understand that they're taking on a very big financial responsibility that indeed is a great investment, because all the data shows that if you invest in a college education, you're going to have a happier, healthier, longer life than those without. But we have to teach them how to be financially responsible.
Yeah, it can be a very high stress investment too if you don't manage it.
Well, that's right. Yeah. So the average student debt in the U.S. is $34,000, and if managed properly, it's the best $34,000 that a student, a kid, will ever borrow.
Yeah, interesting. So how do you're dealing, you're running the business school, Steve. What do you see with the students and kind of their approach to finances and how literate they really are?
Well, I think we saw them being very behind, particularly when it comes to budgeting, when it comes to just basic financial acumen. And what's great about this course is we teach them the things they need to know before they leave college. Everything from renter's insurance, car insurance, life insurance, credit. If you don't have credit, how to get credit. I mean, it's real world practical skills that everybody needs to know.
That can all sound kind of boring. Is that why you had that sort of fun promo on your website? Is that what it takes nowadays to get kids to take this?
We do love the title, The Money Thing, but it is such an important course. And what's terrific about it is we have developed some really strong, terrific relationships with so many of the financial service companies. So it's a lot of guest speakers, industry professionals who come in and they share their expertise, they share their guidance, they share their direction for our students and really help them set a path to financial literacy.
Well, I think about it. You have quite a talent pool to draw from there in downtown Pittsburgh,
absolutely,
right, with the big financial institutions all around you.
Yep. And we're so thankful. They have really given up so much of their time for our students because they themselves see this as a real important need for young people to when they leave college, to really be on good financial footing.
Yeah, so Austin, how about you? What made you take the course, and what do you think you got out of it?
I definitely got out the knowledge of budgeting, how important it is to save more money than you spend. And I think that's very huge of going on. A lot of people don't understand, especially when you start getting out of college and you get that big job and you have to start paying your student loans back. The course was able to bring a lot of information to all the students that were taking it, like how the student loans are going to break down and the interest rates and, mm-hmm. and how much you're probably going to have to pay back and different sites. They have estimated things you could do and to show you how it breaks down. So I thought the course was very, very influential for me, especially as I was graduating, to know that I'm going to have to start paying back student loans and how I'm going to budget that into my already expenses that I got to pay for.
Well, and what, you aspire to be a sports agent, I think. So I would hope people get a good grounding in finance, so really relevant in your case to your degree program as well.
Yes, sir. So it helps out. I'm able to help the guys that I work with and guys that are going to be moving on to the next level playing football and stuff like that, help them understand the importance of saving their money and not just, just spending it all on this and investing and different routes that we could take by that. And me also being able to understand what the financial advisors are explaining to our guys and to their families, it really helps out a lot.
So, Paul, this is really both about how to manage while you're in college, but also how to prepare these students for what comes next.
It's life preparation. So at Point Park, it's all about career readiness, and we want to make sure that when our students graduate that there are no surprises. They understand fully what they need to do to be responsible citizens earning a good living.
See, what do you think you all learned in putting this course together? I know it's usually the faculty learns more from the students than the students often.
I mean, what we've learned is that this isn't just something for business school students. Since the course launched in the fall of 2016, we've had 500 students enroll in the course. And this coming fall, we're going to have 10 sections. And it's part of our curriculum. So it's been embedded in our new core curriculum. And these are skill sets that business school students need to know, or theater and performing arts students need to know, school of communication students need to know, and the biggest lesson that we have received out of this is just how important these tools are, and to see somebody like Austin going on doing great things and using what we taught him and what others taught him is what is so rewarding for you know, my faculty, for sure.
Best validation of all. You're going to be recommending the course to other students
at
Point Park?
Definitely. You got to take the course. I think no matter, like he said, piggybacking off Steve, is, you know, it doesn't matter what degree you're going in. It doesn't matter if you're in performing arts, if you're in business, communication, psychology. At the end of the day, you got to learn how to take care of your family, take care of bills, and manage expenses. The degree is going to lead you to money, so you got to know how to you know, budget that and manage all of it.
All right, Austin Brooks, recent graduate of Point Park, Steve Tanzilli, Paul Hennigan from the university. The course is called The Money Thing. Congratulations for making it happen for these students.
Yeah, thank you.
Absolutely.
Thank you.
And we'll be back in a minute with a little more Dollars and Cents. Please stay with us.